She said, don't be no lies and keep your hands to yourself.